Ah, chat. What? What is the in-game time today? 00:51. Dark again for ages. Let me take 13 meat. Before my tools. Where are all the arrows? Not in there. I'll take the club as well, actually. In case we knock something out. Arrows in here? Yeah, 39 tranks. 50 stone. We'll take the tranks for now. See if we can tame an animal, because, surprise, surprise, we haven't got an animal. But what we really just want to do is get stone, put the rest of this floor down. Hopefully there's not a T-Rex outside our house or anything like that. Trike. We had a trike yesterday, didn't we? You are level 50. We could have a level 50. We really don't really want a trike. Iguanodon was more useful. A Pteranodon. It's just sitting there, is it? I don't know. I thought it was a tame one. So that's coming out nicely. We're going to put the balcony along there. Need to do a load of building. Let's take that back. Before we get too encumbered. We could try and battle a Pteranodon. Cook. Yeah. Did all this, and we won't even notice. Once the game's playing, we just run in the end on the floor. No one will even notice that I've put all this down, but we'll come along and we'll move over there then. We can start to build a proper house then. This is nice, that's good. It's following fairly well. It's coming away a little bit, but oh, that was lag. He's protecting the face, he's taking less damage from the front, isn't he? He nearly charged us. Ninety-five of your midjos. Nice position next to rock. Should be good, should get plus 24 levels, should be about level 75, that's not bad. Alright, purple drop. Let's go get the purple drop. Or a tickle chicken. Oh, dillo. Hopefully we outrun the tickle chicken. Now we're outrunning it. We run under the Bronto. It would be lovely. To have a tickle chicken as a pet. Oh, not a Troodon. Piss off, Troodon. Oh, I don't like Troodons. hate Trudons. They're going to camp our body now. We respawn it a bit. How are we going to do this, chat? Escape the Therizinosaurus, thinking that was the threat. What we end up with is bloody Trudons. That's enough meat for now. We've got water. Or any weapons in here, any spears or anything. Hang on, before we have a club, we will put the spark for skin in there. We'll drop all that. Right, we'll take the club. Right, we won't take anything else with us. And from there, any spears in here. Ten spears. Look at this. Halfway. Sword trooper. Come up here. Oh, you die. Go away. Right, let's get in the base before we teleport out. We might be alright. In case we faint. We've got one of the Trudons. There's another one out there. Can we make a trike saddle? Oh look, I've got a ramshackle trike saddle. It must have come from the drop. Fantastic. That's good timing. So once it tames up, we'll have a saddle for it. We'll have metal in there. Sort of thatch. We've only got enough for one more. In there, right in here, primitive pistol, nice bow, fighting gear, and a 23. Right, transshoot meat, going in here. The hide's going in Smithy. There are the hides. We should have a fair amount there. Yeah. Let's put some gear on. Put the pike back in there. In the Smithy for when we die again next time. 10 spears. Club. Got 15 tranks left, but we've got a fair few narcotics. 37. If we get some more berries with the trike, we can make up 35 more narcotics. We just need more narco berries. You've tamed up, good. Right, behaviours, neutral. Put your saddle on. Look around. Level 74, that's not a bad start. That was a bit more resilient than the last two. Right, let's have a look. Options, change the name. No, not E. Berry picker. Because all my strikes are called berry picker, this is only one of them. You're a boy, okay. Right, you have no further levels, you're level 74 though. Right, 1500 health, that's okay. 285, that's low. Weights, okay. Fails, that we get melee, and speed's 220. We won't try and take them in there till we've leveled you a bit. So you can wait there. I'll leave you neutral. I'd like to put you on passive. Then if that raptor's glitching in here again, at least you've got a bit of a chance if you're neutral. Right, so just gonna get more stone. Try and get some narco berries. I like that Terrazino, but I'm not going to get it with only 19 arrows. Didn't even stop to see what level it was. I don't think I saw what level it was. Check the Gunsmoke site, there's still no whitelisting yet, so I can't apply for that site yet. Don't know when it will go live for whitelisting. My worry is it's going to be oversubscribed. We'll see. let's have a look on here. Near Narcobury. Narcobury. 130. Wild meat. Another Bontoc again. Only six more. I mean, I have to go looking for Dodic. Let's have these in here. Let's split the stack. Those in there. Okay, good. Trank arrows. 26. To our narcotics. Back in here. If we need a potato, we can come and get some. Oh, I'll sell it in. Not you. You. Server seed in here. Do they have any carrots? I thought I had some rock carrots, maybe I chucked them out. Don't want stimulus, don't want azabo seeds. Five we do want. Five we can put in here. I need to start making some cupboards and getting some proper storage going. Game time, 3:52. Looks like it's getting a bit of daylight. Are you just looking in the base, are you? What are you? 25. We could possibly get a 25. Need a spyglass. Should we see what it is, chat? Are we suicidally brave? Report a bonus. Oh, you're still here. Right. Didn't think you were still there. If we'd have bought our bowlers, we could have. Oh no. It's going to kill us. We could have probably got that surroundings on. I'm not looking behind me, but I'm sure it's still coming. shoot it from here, but I don't want my trike being killed to the wall. Let's go and look for Dodic. What was that? Ants. $130 would be lovely. How am I going to tame you? If I shoot you, are you going to come towards me or run away from me? Is the question. If you attack me, I can kite you back to here. That was deliberate flying there. Thank you. 27 left, but I wasn't supposed to break the crossbow. Either. Don't want a 15 stinger. Ah, there's a Dodic. Hopefully you're low level, 27 that hours left. Level 20. You are a little dream. You're gonna die. Come on, capstock. Why am I going in a straight line? You need to die. We want to get this though, we want to get it home in one piece. So we want stone to that floor. We really need it though, Dick. So it shouldn't take long to tame, but we need to protect it until we get it home. This is what we came out for today, though, Dick. Sakana over there. Let's change to real others. Let's go get our stuff. Let's hope the Kana doesn't eat the Dodic, which it could well do. Where's the Iguanodon? We'll just lead him away. I can't. I can fight that Bronto. Get our stuff back. Right. Are you taming? 34. We don't want to sit by you and camp you. There was a Kano down there, and there was a raptor over there. I don't actually mind if they come for me. Do mind if they eat my Dodic. I still like that 130 Iggy. Any Trank arrows left? 16, not going to get a 130 with 16 arrows. Did the Stego kill the Kano? Looks like it might have done. Oh, the Bronto might have killed it. Raptors there. At 130 Iggy should do a raptor, unless it's a 130 raptor. Ah, the raptor killed the 130 Iggy. So it's a big raptor. Oh, there's two of them. am I going to get my Dodic home past those raptors? Be a little while yet. Archie. An Archie would be lovely. Doing that jumping thing again. I hate them jumping things. Can't spawn there yet. We're gonna respawn randomly. Oh good. At least we know where we've respawned. Which is, there's our house. We've got to get our stuff back. See them from here. They're quite fast. They're there. If they go that way, it's alright. Body's bundle. Oh look, we can spawn in our bed. The raptors are going towards our house, weren't they? It's quite an evil server this, to solo play. Well, let's have a little bit of meat, because we've got a load of meat. Mush chops, 85, and you want what? Raw prime fish, haven't got any. So that's the end of that. Oh. Glad to think there was Xenosaurus. See the Archie or the raptors. So we've got all the crap. It's going to take us ages to sort out. How are you going? Right, you are nearly tamed. got to get past that Therizinosaurus with our Dodic. It might not attack a Dodic on neutral. I should make myself a Spyglass. We're not going to name you until we get you home. We don't want to get attached to you. Because there's still raptors down here and a Therizinosaurus. I'll go this way. That didn't last long, did it? Oh, it's still alive, it's covered up in a ball. Let's have the Thorn Token. Got at least one of the raptors. It might be hitting my Dodic as well. I can't see from this direction if it's actually hitting the Dodic. But the Bronto's still standing, which is a good sign. We know they're quite high level raptors. If one was 100, we don't know what the other one is. If it takes out one of the raptors, but there's still two of them there at a minute. Go on, Bronto. Doesn't look bloody. It might be a high level Bronto. Go on, kill the raptors, please. Because the Tickle Chicken might not attack the Dodic. It's over there, right? We know where the Therizino is. We can see it on the right. Go on. Get the raptors. See, did it kill a raptor and one ran off? We got berries. You're bloody, but that's alright. Are you following me or what? You're not encumbered. Why are you not coming? You've got stamina, you've got... Oh, you've got 30 health. You're not over encumbered. I've never seen those over there. One of the raptors ran off in this direction, so it could still be close. Let's get you indoors though, Dick. I think tomorrow we need to look at bowlers. We can look at bowlers and we can look at taming a bird. Which we needed before, but even low level, just to give us a viewpoint. What are you? 95, that'd be alright. Still looking around, I still don't trust this server. Could open the door and then a pack of raptors comes in. Alright, come on then. Alright, a Dodic saddle. Is that in here or do we just make it? Why was our caps lock on? We must have got excited. Maybe we haven't learnt it. Why? Smithy. Metal ingots, 3 and 5. Okay, that was 29. Make 5, help me. Can't have too many narcotics. So the fibre can go in. The hive can go in. We're going to dress ourselves. We're going to temporarily put that, and that, and that, and that, and that. And that. And here. That. trousers on. And everything else. Drop. We're going to take those ingots out. Put those ingots in. Wow. Majors on you. How many on Berry Picker? 73, yeah, okay. Three levels, right. How many do you get for one dot of health? +81 points, okay. One lot of stamina. One lot of damage. Rubbish damage. Do some speed shit. Health is there. Stamina. Got to wait on you. Probably about done. Like this. Alright. So probably about done. Let's get the bonus out. Oh, not got any train cameras on me. Shot him with a real arrow. He didn't kill him, so that's a bonus. Right, is 16 enough for 95? Don't know where the club as well. quick. Look, a bit of meat for me to eat, and we'll get some raw as well. So 20, so we can't really damage the tank. Take ages to tame up, so the job is only a low level. Hopefully nothing comes along. I wouldn't mind a bird, just so we can get up and have a look around. None. I mean, it's going to go on its own, so we're going to see if it's raw or cooked. It's going to eat at 50, is it, I suppose? It'll eat at 17.50. And we'll see what percentage tame we get as well. What do you prefer? Right, you prefer raw meat. Oh, that's good at least, because it's slow to tame that, but yeah. 3 bits of meat, it'll be tamed. You gonna make a trend on saddle? Let's be hopeful. I was trying to get in here every sod. PTE. Chitin fiber hide. Chitin. What's the hide? 280 and we've got 188. Have we got any more hide? I don't think I have. In there. Oh yeah. Not quite enough, have we? Hide in there. Oh, that's leg. No hide in there. No. Hide in the JD bottle. You need to have 100. Hello, Mr. Parasaur. Very sorry and all that. 90. Just keep it all in here till we're ready for it. Hello, are you? 64, you've got to go down to 50 before you eat again in time. It's a bit more hard. Hello, Mr. Pencil. Let's go get a drink. And while we're drinking, we can make the saddle. We'll just make it, and that thing should tame up. ATE Craft one. See. Alright, you've tamed up. Behaviour neutral. You're actually going to be passive in a minute. Oh yay, look. Oh, we're going to have to open the gate properly. You're going to go on passive. Because if you're on neutral, there's a good chance you'll fly out through these holes. Right. Let's chat. We're going to quit while we're ahead tonight. Tyranitar, a Trike, and a Dovik. And then we can do some building tomorrow. You really want to get tamed, but... Yeah. Good. Let us in here. Buy our weapons. Could make a separate one for our weapons, really. That's it, chat. We're saying good night. You've all got food. Bonto's both sides. Noisy, but alright. Right, fingers crossed, we've still got three dinos tomorrow. We'll find out. Someone attacks the wall. Are they better off on neutral or passive? I think they'll be alright. We'll find out. Oh, Mosa. Eden Universe, where's that? I'm just looking off for tonight, man. I'm going to bed now, but. You send me the IP address for the server and I'll add it to my Steam. I won't join you tonight, but I'll join you tomorrow. Alright, mate.